are known through his professional wrestler career with Elite Wrestler and WWE as Brock Lee and Luke Harper respectively died at the age of 41. According to press release sent out by All Elite Wrestling on Saturday. Over the course of an 18 years career in the industry, Harper built a reputation as not only one of the most dynamic big man wrestler at a build and 25 pounds, but also one of the most universally respected individual in a variety of the locker rooms. His peer in the wrestling would be on the message of remembrance upon hearing the news of his death. Triple H written, amazing talent, better human being, husband and father. Florida man say, I hope you all get to know someone like John. He was the biggest family man, someone who made him laugh daily. I will miss him every day for the rest of my life. I love you broadly and I think you so much for leaving me.